it may not seem like the right time to be talking about suicide, but I'm going to finish my series of the last of three on how suicide has affected me in different ways. I'm going to talk about that on STP.